mamá solamente tenía 16 años de edad. My mother was only 16 years old when she had me and my brother Sammy. Sammy era el mayor, me llevaba 11 meses. Sammy was the oldest, he was 11 months older than I was. Just imagine a young girl with two childs on her hand. Solo imagínate una muchacha de 16 años con dos hijos en la mano. Fue difícil. It was difficult. My biggest question was, who was my father? Mi pregunta más grande era, ¿quién era mi padre? At 3 years old, I was always wondering, who was my father? A los 3 años de edad, siempre me preguntaba, ¿quién era mi padre? Between me and my brother, I was always the skinniest one. I was small, little, thin. Entre yo y mi hermano, yo era siempre más flaco, el más pequeño, el más delgado. And living in Puerto Rico with my father, I wanted to check him out. Quería saber cómo era él. I wanted to know his lifestyle. Quería saber su estilo de vida. So here I am in Puerto Rico. So aquí estoy en Puerto Rico. At my early age, 15, getting to know somebody that I never knew. Conociendo una persona que nunca conocí. A papi. That was my pops. Nah, it wasn't easy at all. I didn't like him at all. No me gustaba mi papá. All he was worried about was his women and his horses.
Back then, me and grandma used to groove.
My grandma was a happy lady. Mi abuelita era bien alegre. Yo y ella bailábamos, disfrutábamos, relajábamos, compartíamos mucho tiempo de alegría con mi primo. Y esa era la juventud que yo vivía. It was all fun. Era toda alegría, todo un gozo, toda una risa, todo un chiste. I wish those days could come back. Desearía que esos días regresen de nuevo. Pero ya el tiempo me ha pasado. Time had just passed me by so quick. You know, so all I could do is consume cocaine. Lo único que yo hacía era consumir la cocaína. I used it like a medication to me. Lo usaba como una medicina para mí. Porque cuando alguien está enfermo, ellos buscan curarse. When somebody is sick, they look for a cure. Well, that's what I did. I went to cocaine and found some cure. And I would do cocaine and leave my mother's house. And I had some buddies that would just give it to me for free. Tenía amigos que me lo daban gratis. You know, I'd go to clubs with them, and whenever they had to sell coke, I watched their backs, you know what I'm saying? Yo volaba su espalda cuando mis amigos tenían que vender la cocaína en el club, y ellos me las regalaban. You know what I'm saying?
Everything be going bad in my life. And then somebody come here to survive. I don't know what to do with the world. I just like my life to pray.
And then when you come to the right place, you come to the right place. Father God, we come in your holy name, dear God, and we ask you in your name. That you, dear Lord Jesus, would look upon this young life, dear God, who has come forth today. He, dear Lord Jesus, is realizing that he needs you, dear Father. He knows, dear Father God, that he can do nothing without you, that he cannot ever, dear Father God, see salvation without you. I pray, God, in your holy name, that you will touch him. Touch his heart, dear Father God. Give him peace, give him joy, in the name of Jesus Christ.